Yo, hello, welcome back or welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to a PSA video. If you don't know what a PSA is, it is a public service announcement. So this one I will be reacting to is called Evan. The description says, as the school year winds down, one student finds himself starting an unexpected relationship. So yeah, let's begin. So, normal high school. Wait, doesn't that short seem odd? I don't know how they did it, but if you have ever used a camera, it either focuses on the foreground or the background. Because of the distance the camera and this person is, the background should not be in focus. But this boy right here and this one here are in focus, but the background is not in focus. Odd shot. I'm moved.
I got some news today from the radio man. He spoke the words somber and as softly as he can. The world stood still and the sky
Hi,
opened
boy,
up.
Nice to meet you. Lord,
made my way
from break.
Fill up my coffee cup.
So he's
then
looking
it
who can
occurred
be
to me as the daylight sky shone blue.
One,
today's
the
day
person
that
who's
Johnny
replying.
Met June.
I think I know what's gonna happen. Wait, look at the kid here. First he was reading gun magazines, now he's watching shooting videos. I know what's gonna happen. Let's see. Yes, proves my point. Look at him. Look, he got a gun in his hand. So I think that's what's gonna happen. If this is what's gonna happen, I'm sorry I spoiled this whole video for you.
He waited a while. He knew
Sounds
that
good.
He would. He was gonna hang around here for as long as he could. The days went by.
Look at that. Behind him.
And hours idle passed. He was
Who are
never
you?
Sure just how long he would last. But there.
As soon as he asked the important question, the library is closed.
There's not much love in a lonely room. Today's the day that Johnny met June.
Yearbook pickup.
Have a good summer.
You too.
Thanks.
Hey,
she
Mr.
recognized
Boy.
The handwriting. Yeah, she's.
No way.
This is the guy that I was running to in the library.
You're kind of
yeah.
Sort of like that. Guilty. So.
Oh my God.
So you like to write on desks?
Yeah, that's what I do.
Well, you were watching Evan, and the student was showing signs of planning a shooting. But no one noticed. I did.
Now we're starting over. It's the place that we are. You look wrong.
He's getting bullied.
Is a burning thing.
But this is okay. That I get it. He's holding a gun. But the other side, he's just reading a book about guns. He's watching a video about guns. I've watched FPS Russia. If you don't know, it's a channel about guns. So FPS Russia, and. That doesn't mean I'm gonna shoot up a school. I don't know. I said that I know because it's a video. I don't think these signs would be in real life. Gun violence is preventable when you know the signs. But you don't. Unless you see a gun in his hand, you don't know the signs. Prevent gun violence before it starts. That's what I'm talking about. The message is not that good. I'm just saying the message is not that good because he's just reading a magazine. What are they gonna do? Wait, let me. So just imagine that I'm reading a magazine and someone reports to the police that he's reading a gun magazine, so he's trying to shoot up a school. That doesn't make any sense. Like, look at this.
Officer, he is reading gun magazines.
So yeah, that doesn't make any sense. Yeah, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you again in the next one. Until then, peace.